Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I included this product links in the description to find the most up-to-date pricing. Stay tuned and let's get into the video. Acer Aspire 5. The Acer Aspire 5 with a dedicated GPU is the cheapest laptop I would go for if I was a student again and had no choice but getting a GPU on it. On the other hand, if you're using software like Chief Architect, you would be able to throw anything at it, because software like that isn't graphics demanding, they only require a GPU with 1 GB RAM at the most. Scanning through the specs quickly, we can see that there's really nothing this model doesn't have that the premium laptops have. A high clock speed CPU plus Psigned Mi storage plus 8 GB RAM are all there. However, the main bottleneck here will be the GPU. The MX250, which like we just said will be fine if you're a student or an architect working with light software or small size models. One of the cool things about the design is that this year's model also allow you to easily upgrade it by simply removing one screw from the bottom half, which opens up a small compartment where you can just slide in another RAM stick. The process is the same if you want to add another storage device. The display has nothing to envy the above laptops either. All the specs you can ask for modeling are there. Full HD IP screen and as a bonus the matte finish. The battery is relatively long too. 8 hours, but expect a lot less if you are designing and using viewport most of the time, because this will tax the GPU and increase energy consumption. I have included this product link in the description. You can check out this link for more information and latest price. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel, leave a like and share with your friends.